modified is coming back to life. All right, we got our spoiler back on. This class we're gonna be running now, they let you run a 4-inch spoiler. Downforce. Y'all, it's setup time. Take all day to do this. Alright y'all, we're getting serious. We're gonna weigh me so we can put the exact amount of lead in the We're gonna put the exact amount of lead. 190. That ain't too bad. Need to lay off a few biscuits. That may be why that seat ain't fitting no more. All right, now we are gonna get 190 pounds of lead exactly so we can put it in this seat and scale it out where I ain't gotta be sitting in there all day. Cause this is gonna take some time. That's close. That's me. That's me right there. I can eat one more biscuit now. We're getting closer. We got her up in the air now, mounting a little lead. Then we gotta let it down, mount a little more lead. We have finally got her scaled out where we want it. The biggest thing we're running into is we're running this little open motor, which we had to add. We got to weigh 200 pounds extra to run the open motor. So it's kind of tricky on lead placement. It's just kind of a guess right now. But they're writing down in the book all our measurement settings and everything where we know exactly where to come back to. Looks good anyway. We added this sticker to it today. That's pretty cool. Joe was a good guy. Super guy. Alright, so we are through with the scaling and setting up. We got to set the front end here in a minute. And what we're doing now, got it back up on the lift with a handful of wrenches. We're going to check every bolt on it and hopefully nothing will fall off.
All right, y'all, we're done. We're trying to crank it now. I'm going to see if I can build up the fuel pressure for it.
a second it was popping, like it was missing and stuff. But anyway, what it was, two of the plug wires, 3 and 6, was crossed up. Got that straightened out. And what we're gonna do this evening, something a little bit different. They've got a race out here a few minutes from the house at Columbus Speedway at the Bullring. We called the owner today. We're not gonna run the street stock. What we're gonna do, we're gonna run home, get the trailer, and we're gonna go over there a little later and just kind of shake it down and make some hot laps and kind of see where we're at before we, because anywhere we go race this thing, it's a couple hours away. So while we got the opportunity to test it a little bit, we're gonna do that. So we're gonna run and get the trailer, not in too big a hurry, gonna get out there a little later, and then we're gonna test her out and see how she works. We'll be back.
Thank you. water temp, 180.
All right, y'all, so we went out, made a few laps two times. First time we went out, it just wouldn't run right and end up being the floats were too low in the carburetor. We got that fixed. Second time we went out, something's not going just right. I don't know if it's the tack. It's not really, I don't know. It feels like it's